I think the engineering side needs to better explain to various people and groups who are not involved in the technology side. They could be politicians, they can be ordinary users, they can be business people, and they can actually also be journalists. How the internet was intended to work, what the threats are, and what the consequences might be if we don't address these threats early on, and what consequences may be if we don't in the long run.